Freedom Daily News. Look who just fired a warning shot at all anti-American players right before they try to protest today's anthem. Football season is about to begin and there is already controversy surrounding the players in the NFL. In the last couple weeks, anti-American players are already picking up where Colin Kaepernick left off last season by taking a knee during the anthem. Just last Monday, many players on the Cleveland Browns knelt down, which only caused more controversy. Instead of these players respecting their country and those who fought to protect it, they rather essentially spit in their faces. Now, one group just took a bold stand against those who may take a knee during today's games, which have some players change their minds. Over the last several weeks, players in the NFL have already been creating controversy by taking a knee during the national anthem. These moronic players believe that they are somehow protesting oppression that African American people face, all while making millions of dollars. These anti-American players have drawn the ire from fans all across the country with their absurd protest. So, a local group of veterans has decided to take a stand against these idiots, and maybe more people will follow suit. The Cleveland Browns seem to be off to a rocky start, and it has nothing to do with their lineup. After last Monday, when several players took a knee during the national anthem, Supreme Court Justice William O'Neill blasted these ingrates on social media, which quickly went viral. Now, if the Browns thought that would be the end of the public pushing back against their antics, they were wrong. Local veterans spoke out on Friday to explain a sign that made a national splash, after declaring they will no longer watch the Cleveland Browns. No longer be shown here. God bless America. The VFW members decided to put the sign up following a prayer by several Browns players during Monday's NFL game. Several players knelt and formed a circle on the team sideline Monday and prayed in silent protest during the national anthem. "I am a combat Vietnam veteran and this hurt me," said Army veteran Marty Healy. Army veteran Russ Tobel added that he believed the demonstration was disrespectful to all Americans, especially those who have served in the military. "The anthem means a lot to me," Tobel said. "It means a lot to me and I get choked up just thinking about it." Some of the veterans at the post said they don't think the Browns players respect the sacrifices many veterans made. "It's like spitting on their graves," said Healy. But the Browns players said they were praying for unity for everyone and did not mean to offend anyone. "Respect to all the veterans, respect to the military, we are not protesting against them or anything like that," said Browns player Christian Kirksey. Browns players stressed they prayed for the country during the anthem, and noted the organization has had a long, meaningful relationship with the military. The Browns donated thousands of tickets to military members over the years, and also host a Military Appreciation Day at training camp where many of the players that participated in last week's prayer during the anthem interacted and thanked members for their service. The Browns also honor a group of military members at home games. VFW Post Commander Tim Zvonchek says he believes the players should pray at a different time. "They shouldn't have done it on national television during the anthem," Zvonchek said. The veterans said if the demonstrations stop, they will reconsider their decision. A spokesman for the Browns said he did not know if the players plan any more prayers during the anthem. The veterans said the Browns players that prayed during Monday's game are welcome to stop at the VFW. "They should talk to us," Zvonchek said. The decision by a dozen Browns players to kneel during the national anthem before Monday's football game has caused a lot of controversy. Among those speaking out about it is the fiancé of Akron officer Justin Winnebrenner. He was killed during a shooting at an Akron bar. Winnebrenner was a Cleveland Browns season ticket holder and a lifelong fan. That's why his fiancé, Tiffany Miller, is so upset by Browns players choosing to kneel during the national anthem. She shared her disappointment in a Facebook post. Another person speaking out against the Browns is an Ohio Supreme Court justice. Justice Bill O'Neill wrote on Facebook he won't attend any games at which draft-dodging millionaire athletes disrespect the veterans who earned them the right to be on that field. he said Tuesday, shame on you all. One of the players to kneel, tight end Seth DeValve, said he wanted to pray for our country. Browns linebacker Christian Kirksey talked to Fox 8 News on Tuesday, and said, respect to all the veterans, respect to the military, we are not protesting against them. We have our reasons for doing what we did, and last night felt like the right time to do it, and that's why we did it. The protest was the largest in a social consciousness movement started last season by San Francisco 49ers quarterback Colin Kaepernick, currently a free agent. It should go without saying that when someone does not stand for the national anthem, it is essentially spitting on the graves of those who died defending our country. Now, if these players were simply praying for the country to come together and understanding there is another time to that. There is no reason that they need to pick this time that is to honor our veterans to pray when everyone knows it has political motives behind it. These players are looking to cause more division in the country instead of bringing unity. If they have an issue with perceived injustices, they can do that on their own time. However, when they are wearing that uniform, they need to leave all personal feelings outside the door. How many times have we all heard that when going to work? They are representatives of the fans, and not all fans want to see these millionaires protesting during the national anthem. Pick your battles, guys. This is one you will lose. You will lose.